All Japanese have the innate ability to execute advanced karate moves. This proves beneficial for the art of bonsai. Although we exotic Americans have the exceptionally exciting trump card of not being vertically challenged, we lack the interjection of extremely ebullient esoteric art appreciation from childhood, which allows the Japanese to engage in exercising unmatched, precisely executed craftsmanship, avoiding all extraneity evident in our ever-improving shohin in the States. While we are superior in sports savagery, Americans are somewhat second fiddle at bonsai, and must saunter the segu of serious studiousness to supersede the current shohin quality and succeed into a realm of sublime serenity.
This is a typical setup for a 7-point shohin bonsai display. 7-point referring to 6 bonsai and 1 accent plant in a single concise display. The first step in the process is to choose the top tree, in this case a black pine. Trees chosen for this top point of the display represent high mountainous trees and include species such as black pine, white pine, and junipers. They should be powerful in appearance, with low-positioned branches and wide-based trunks to add a sense of stability to the overall composition. The movement of this top tree will also determine the directionality of the display stand. Notice here that the tree moves to the left, as does the main stand, which is dictated by the downward directionality of the second and third tiered levels. The next step is to choose the tree that will go on the second highest tier, in this case, a trident maple. Notice again here that the tree's movement is to the left, which further encloses the overall display. Semi-cascade style trees and others with accentuated movement also work well in this position. The next tree chosen was a Shinpaku juniper. Notice here that the movement is to the right, which counterbalances the movement of the trident maple placed on the second tier. Bonsai in this position should be interesting and have accentuated movement, as this is the visual center of the entire display. Next, the bonsai to be displayed in the lower right-hand corner is determined. In this case, a cryptomeria or sugi in the formal upright style was used. Formal upright and broom style trees work well in this position as they halt visual movement and help create a concise enclosed display. Following this, the last position of the box display stand is filled. In this case, a chojubai or Japanese flowering quince was used. Bonsai in the kabudachi or clump style work very well in this particular position. Please note the movement of this tree to the right, which counterbalances the leftward movement of the cryptomeria. Lastly, the bonsai and kusamono or accent plant to be displayed in the detached area were determined. Here, an oleaster or silverberry in the Hankengai style, otherwise known as semi-cascade, was used as the bonsai. A small fern was used for the accent plant. Please note that the plant species, sizes of the trees, colors, and shapes of the pots are all different. These are all necessary elements in the composition of shohin display. You've not yet mastered breathing lungs, please.
Prepare to die.